The Hindu scriptures give the analogy of the ocean and the waves to explain how the unity of the ultimate reality can appear as many different forms. Just think about the ocean. You see right behind me, we have an ocean, beautiful ocean, and it is full of waves. Each wave appears to be as a separate entity, right? It has a beginning, it has an end, it has a height, it has a lifespan. It starts somewhere, it ends somewhere else. It appears to be completely individual. It appears to have a separate entity, but it is not. We all know that ultimately what the wave is nothing but water. It is just water. There is no such a thing as a wave. A wave is just a movement in water. The only reality is the water. The appearance is the appearance of the wave. In the same way, we look around and we see so many names and forms. Everything appears to be separate from everything. Everything appears to be different from anything. But the Vedanta philosophy is telling us that all these appearances, all these things that we see around us, they are actually only different manifestation of one thing. And this is pure consciousness. So if we return to the analogy of the ocean and the waves, the waves represent all the multiplicity of things, everything you see around you. Whereas the ocean represents consciousness. Consciousness is the ground of everything. Consciousness alone is. Everything else is just an appearance. This is what the Advaita Vedanta philosophy is telling us. If we are able to understand it, our vision of the world completely turns over. Once it turns over, we are able to see reality in such a way that will bring us a lot of joy and will help us to overcome all of our suffering. So, from today on, why don't you try to start looking around and seeing consciousness everywhere? Everywhere, everything you see, just recognize it is a different manifestation of consciousness. Right.